The way they are set up offensively in their formations, cannot do that. You cannot do that with O'Neal towards the midfield line, McAdory towards the midfield line. Against the better teams, you're going to have to concede those ground balls. And that's unbelievable.
I think that's going to count for Dyson Williams.